morning and welcome to the 33rd annual Share Your Christmas Food Drive at the First Tennessee Pavilion in Chattanooga. I'm Lori Mitchell.
I'm John Martin. We're having an excellent Friday. The community has come together to help out those that need a little assistance here in the Tennessee Valley.
And we're joined now by the Siskin Children's Institute. I have Julie, the director, with me, and you brought a lot of cute kids with you today.
We did, and we're going to sing some songs for you all. Santa Claus comes to town, and the children and families just really enjoyed being able to give back to the food drive.
It's wonderful. All right, well, let's step out of the way, Lori, and let the kids take it away. Are you guys going to sing so loud? Are you so happy?
Yeah!
Take it away.